Hello everyone, in this tutorial I will show you how to do a cool Instagram photo effect. Now this is the picture that we are going to use. First we need to cut out the person out. I have a tutorial on how to cut objects using Refine Mask tool. You can find the link in the description. I will cut out this person using the same technique. Hold the Alt key to deselect. To drag the image like this, just press the space on your keyboard and drag. Now click on Refine Mask and paint over the hair. Now this is good, press OK. Now copy it and we'll make a new layer. The Instagram photo size is 1080 by 1080. Copy it and paste it here. Transform her. You transform the picture by pressing Command T or Control T on Windows. This is good. Now let's make another layer and let's make a background. We'll fill it with some light blue. You can add whatever background you want. You can add a picture for a background if you want. Now with the brush tool and lighter blue, I will just add a dot. Now create a new layer choosing the white color, make two shapes, like here and here. Now let's put our image on the top. And we will cut from here down without hand using the pen tool. I have a tutorial on the pen tool too. You can check it out in the description below. and here. Now make selection, press OK and just delete. Now this we can erase with the eraser tool. Like this. Now double click on the layer and we'll create a shadow. Select drop shadow, set the angle from below, make this, increase the size and lower the opacity. Press OK. Now here we'll again add the shadow, change the angle, increase the size and lower the opacity. Let's make the opacity 50, the size 25, press OK. Let's make this 50, 25. If you want to add the shadow, we will add one, select the brush tool, select black, create a new layer and put it below the person image. And let's paint some black. Here and just lower the opacity. No, this is too much. And we'll add some here. And done. This is our picture. Now I will export the picture and put it on Instagram so that we can see how it looks. Now I just posted the picture on Instagram. As you can see, the effect is very beautiful. It's just an amazing picture. In the description you have links for how to cut out objects using the Define Mask. Also how to use the pen tool video that I made. And this is for today. If you like the video, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.